Hello gentlemen, welcome back to the Jay Butler Shoe Care Series. In today's video, we're gonna talk about everyday shoe care. That is things you should do every day before, during, and after wearing your shoes. My name is Justin Jeffers. I'm the founder of Jay Butler. We make the loafers you see here, as well as a number of other loafers and leather goods. You can find everything on our website at jaybutler.com. I'm here to help you really take the best care of your shoes, to extend their life, to keep them looking as good as possible. And what we're gonna talk about, you can use these kind of strategies and tactics to take care of your Jay Butler loafers or really any other pair of shoes or boots that you own. To help you take the best care of your shoes, we have a couple of tools here. We have a shoehorn, shoe brush for suede and for regular leather, shoe trees, and a shoe bag. So let's go through what to do before, during, and after wearing your shoes. First, let's start out with before wearing your shoes. Highly recommend using a shoehorn. What it does is it helps preserve the heel and the heel counter of your shoes. The counter helps preserve the fit and the structure and the rigidity of the shoe. And if you wear this down or if you break it or crack it, what happens is the shoe loses its shape, as you can kind of see here, you know, as I kind of push this down, you can lose some of the fit and it just shortens the life of the shoe. So simple. Use a shoe tree, put your foot in. It also just makes it easier to get the shoes on, especially loafers. Now, once you're wearing your shoes, there's one thing that I think we should pay attention to, and that is, it's inevitable, it's happened to me, it happens to all of us. You spill on your shoes, you get beer, you get coffee, you get wine. Not ideal, not the end of the world. Quickly brush it off with your hand or a napkin. If it's a liquid, quickly dab it up with a clean napkin or towel. I don't necessarily recommend using a wet towel, because what the moisture can do is soak into the leather and actually help spread the stain. If there is kind of a permanent stain, what you really need to do is to properly clean the shoes, which we'll address that in another video. For the time being, when you're wearing them, you can just kind of quickly brush it off, make sure you get the stuff off as quickly as possible. The longer the staining agent, whether it's liquid or a solid, has to sit on the shoes, the higher likelihood that there will be a stain, and you don't want that, especially on lighter color shoes like these caramel bit loafers here. Once you're done wearing the shoes for the day, you get home, you know, from the office, from your date, from your errands, whatever it is, a couple really simple, quick, easy things you guys can do. First, you want to brush your shoes off, whether they're suede, or a full grain leather, or an exotic like this alligator here, or an ostrich, just quickly brush the shoes off. Just take a couple seconds, get the dirt off, get the dust off. If you don't do it after a number of wears, it can really kind of accumulate on any shoes, and especially hand sewn moccasins like ours. This hand sewn area here is kind of a magnet for just dust and dirt, and you just wanna kind of hit that area, just get it off, make sure it doesn't accumulate. Same thing with a smooth leather shoe. Just hit it with the brush, get the light dust, dirt off of the shoes. Really easy, really simple. Next thing you wanna do, let the shoes rest for, I say usually 15, 30 minutes before putting the shoe trees in. What this does is it allows the shoes and the leather to breathe. Leather is an organic material, the material that needs to breathe, it needs to recuperate, it needs to recover. So give it some time, let it kind of rest, and then put the shoe trees in. Very simple. Insert like this, and you are good to go. Then you can put them on your shelf, and you're fine. Now, if you're gonna store the shoes for longer, or if you're really particular about keeping your shoes dust-free, I recommend using a shoe bag. We include these with all of our orders. It's really nice. You can use it for everyday kind of shoe care like this, or you can use it when traveling. When traveling, I put every single pair of shoes that I have in a shoe bag. What the shoe bag does is it just provides that little extra layer of protection on your shoes. So it prevents them from being scuffed. The bag will be the first thing to absorb any liquids or stains if your bag sits out on the tarmac and it gets rained on, or you know, gets spilt on for some reason. Once you have them in the bag, it also protects them from scuffs from other shoes or other items that may be in your suitcase. So gentlemen, that's pretty much it. You know, 5 or 6 things you can do every time you wear your shoes to keep them looking their best, to really prolong the life of your shoe. And I'll actually give you one bonus tip. And to be honest, this may be the most important thing. And that is, do not wear your shoes every day. I'm not trying to sell you more shoes. What I'm trying to do is help you get the most use and the longest life out of your shoes. If you wear the shoes, 5 days a week, you're gonna notice a more significant decline per wear of the shoes. The leather, it just needs time, as I said before, to recuperate, to recover, to breathe. And the soles are the same thing, especially if you wore them in the rain. give them a couple extra days. It's really a best practice you can use on any pair of leather shoes, including exotic skins like ostrich and alligator. Well, gentlemen, that wraps things up. I hope this gives you some quick, easy tips. They only take a couple seconds per wear, but really the goal, as I said before, is to help you get the most out of your shoes, to really enjoy the shoes the best that they can be enjoyed. If you have any questions, send us a note in the comments. You can also email us at help@jbutler.com or send us a DM on Instagram @jbutlershoes. Again, my name is Justin Jeffers. I'm the founder of J Butler. I look forward to discussing with you guys next time and continuing to talk about shoes. I love shoes. I love loafers. I love J Butler. So I hope you guys like what you saw here. I hope you liked what you learned, and I will see you all next time. Thank you again.